The world have you been hiding? Come
oh
to
God.
Me, my angel. Tina, my angel, I've come so far to see you, my dear, and I brought sunflowers to brighten your day and lift up your spirits.
Did no. Bruce do this?
Bruce who would that be? Bruce, I nay the name, no. My dear Tina, you're going to run away with me to be an opera diva on the Paris opera stage. Yes, I can tell by your lung support that you've got a fabulous operatic career in store for you. Let's try your first vocal lesson. Repeat after me. She's got a lot of work in store for her. Wait, here, give this a little toot, my dear. Oh, lovely, lovely, lovely. You're going to be my new princess of the night, my dear. Oh, beautiful, beautiful. And of course, balloons to lift up your load and lighten your spirits. Oh, wait, wait. What is this? I have a note. It says, when I get older, losing my hair, many years from now, will you still be sending me a valentine? Birthday greeting, bottle of wine. If I go out a 2:45, would you lock the door? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64?
You know that's our song, right?
And it says, happy anniversary, baby. Love your Bacharet, Bruce.
Bacharet is soulmate. You're meant to be.
Oh, exactly. I wouldn't know about that. I have no soul.
But you have a great voice.
Why, thank you, my dear. And should you ever need me, and Bruce strands you, call me, and I'll be here for you.
Thank you. That was very sweet.
Thank you for having me. So think of me fondly as I say goodbye. Remember me, Tina, once in a while. Please promise that you'll try. I never said that I could stay forever. I'm just a singing telegram. But if you will only stop and think of me, Tina, I shall think of you.
Thank you,
my dear.
Thank you.